Hello everyone, in this video, I will show 4 solutions for CSGO crashes and freezes error. First solution. With Steam open and already inside the library, let's right-click on the CSGO and let's click on Properties. Now in Local Files, Browse. And now, let's right-click on the CSGO icon and go to Properties, Compatibility. And now check the box, Run this program as an administrator, click Apply and OK. Second solution, type graphics in the Start menu and open the graphics settings. Now click on Browse. Local Disk C, Program Files x86. Open the Steam folder. Now the Steam Apps folder. Common. Open CSGO folder. And now, let's click on the CSGO icon and let's click on Add. And now to finish, let's click on the Options button and let's put the High Performance option. Third solution. Again inside the Steam library, let's click again on CSGO with the right mouse button and let's go to Properties. Now in Local Files, let's click the button to verify integrity of CSGO files. Fourth solution. Now again in CSGO Properties, here in Launch Options, let's write autoconfig. Let's close this here and let's play CSGO. These were the solutions. If the error persists, try to solve it by updating your video card drivers. This could also be the cause of the error. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time.